Can I have one? Right with our new episode. We're gonna go house to house. What's going on? Buckets. Oh yeah, robots don't attack me. With someone would hold me
tight. Here we go.
Well, they attack my group. Help my group. It's kind of lonesome out
a battle for the ages. Glitched out. There's something missing in the way you say hello, baby. Your words don't have that feeling. The bag. Am I the one you're holding in your heart?
Let's get rid of the slave owner as well.
Is it only my
nowhere to go?
That tells me we've
got a captain. We're still looking for the mentat. Well, we've got half of what we need. Get out of here. Oh. Oh shit, I forgot about all these we gotta kill.
You like that?
I don't like it.
Reprisal.
Come on, man. We got mentor to find. We're not going to continue with this for now. We're going to see what other quests we can do looking for mentats. There was that call. There was a cool guy at Jacobstown, but we couldn't recruit him because he was still doing research. So I'm hoping if we help the doctor with the research, then we will be able to recruit him. Pretty sure he's a follower anyway.
You can't help but notice that the Brotherhood barely exists to these people out here. We're like an urban myth, no real presence on the outside. We just don't adapt like we should. Used to be that all you needed to get your way was a suit of power armor and a laser rifle. Now, people are armed and organized. They're not afraid. But we still stick to our old approach because it's all we know. I think you're right. We're getting desperate. Hardly enough people to sustain ourselves as a chapter. They'll see the light, sooner or later. But I get the feeling if I don't take matters into my own hands, the change won't come in time to make a difference.
Okay, that's cool.
Why does everyone always say that? Nice! Can I order room service?
Yes.
Across the Argentine. Yes, she has them all on the run. But her heart belongs to just one. Her heart belongs to Tanger.
Oh, damn it. It's out there. I also have the power of going through walls at times. There's a bit of time.
Tangerine, when she dances by, Senorita stands and Caballero's sigh. And I sing.
That was another glitch. This song we play in was a different thing. Oh dear, barely see. Because I'm a robot with a soul, I'm also sort of self-aware of where I am and what's going on. Oh my god, we're going to find Mentats.
That spring of ours that started, so April hearted, seemed made for just a boy and girl. I never dreamed it you. Any fall could come in view so early, early. Darling, if you care, please let me know. I'll meet you anywhere. I miss you so. Let's never have to share.
No, that.
you so. Let's never have to share another early autumn. A pavilion in the rain, all shuttered down a winding lane. Then you'll know it's early.
Wish I had a place to walk to. Wish there was a star inside. Wish I had a friend.
Don't look at me.
Talk to. It's kind of lonesome.
Is there something else I can do for you? There's still power, but the casing is cracked. I'm astonished that exposure to the stealth radiation could induce mutations so rapidly. More importantly, this explains why my research into this group of Night Stalkers hasn't come up with a cure for the Nightkin. There's only one avenue left for me. I need to run the Mark II test on Lily. It's the only way. I'll be waiting.
We want this guy as a companion. I'm pretty sure he can make him a companion. He finished this quest with Fry. There's no Mentats here, but something interesting.
Little Jimmy! My, how you're grown up! So good of you to come visit your grandma.
Of course, dearie. I know it's dangerous, but it'll all turn out for the best. You'll see. I'll go to him now. It would be rude to keep him waiting.
Cool.
How I wish it was tomorrow. It's kind of lonesome out tonight.
The equipment is hooked up and ready. We can start the test as soon as you give me the go-ahead. Very well. Please stand back. I don't want any erroneous readings. You're welcome to stay and observe if you want, though.
Someone would hold me tight.
Try thinking aggressive thoughts now. Think about
how I was
smashing a rascal.
Doesn't work.
Kind of lonesome out.
How are those readings looking, Calamity?
Stealth field is unstable and scrambling things. The reading says the wave activity is zero. But that can't possibly be right.
Oh, we got a companion.
Yeah, but wave activity is... zero.
Oh.
That can't be right.
Must be
a result of the interference.
Alright, we're done here.
Go ahead, power this part.
Oh, I liked having it on.
I'll get back to you on that in a moment, once I've analyzed the results.
Well, well. Congratulations on getting the Mark II prototype functional, Doctor. Now, just hand it over, and we'll be on our way. My request is perfectly reasonable. Give us the Stealth Boy specs, and there will be no need for us to splatter the room with your insides. No, I didn't. Not until now, anyway. Very well, human. You've made your point, and I withdraw my request. Pain won't go away.
Nice work with the Nightkin. I've never seen anyone able to talk their kind out of anything once they had their mind set to it. I got a lot of useful data from the experiment, and am a lot closer to a cure than before. It's occurred to me that this brief test might not yield a cure anytime soon. However, if Lily were to continue to wear the prototype... That's brilliant. Simple yet elegant. I can't believe I didn't think of that.
Cool. Pretty please, be my companion. I'm still working on research. We might have to do one of the DLCs if we can't find it. I say we just move on and hopefully find Mentats along the way.
Just about sunset, I'll watch you passing my door.
Move.
It's all I can do not to run to you. But I don't want to cry anymore. Nighttime. When there is moonlight.
Well, then we're near West End, actually.
The same old moon I knew before. It's all I can do not to run to
whoa.
You.
Whoa.
Howdy.
But I don't want to cry anymore. I found just being with you.
Wow.
Then I would find myself losing my mind. Oh,
There's a put some of the stuff that I've got away.
You ever seen one of those rangers in black armor? Wouldn't you want to make one of those? Forget you.
West side.
I know so well what is in store.
Maybe there's Mentats in here.
A moment or two.
Damn it, look, check.
Up in the clouds.
Watch out for fiends.
But back where I was before.
If you're down on your luck and need some caps, I'd buy just about anything. Of course, I've also got plenty of things for sale, too. Of course.
All that I've known about happiness.
No.
I found just being with you.
Yeah, that sounds some stuff.
Then I would find myself losing my mind over some careless thing you would do. Oh,
I want to keep the rarer sort of stuff so I can put it away.
Up in the clouds with you, then back.
Thanks. Until next time.
As before. No, I don't.
It's fine, Bradley.
Wanna cry.
We don't need the NCR.
Anymore.
Okay. I like doing these videos because it gives me kind of an excuse just to play the game and also to sort of interact with it in a way that I wouldn't normally. If I'm just playing on my own, then I'm not really talking, I'm just sort of sitting there.
Hello. Hi, human. Nice. Tea we're having, yes?
Yes.
Yes, it is. A great day for a stroll, too. Wouldn't you agree?
Yes.
I think it is. Especially when the human doesn't shoot at me.
I'm not a human.
You have my thanks for that, human. Really? Well, that is a big surprise. Not that I assumed you were a bandit or something, but normally people don't consider a mutant to be a friendly someone. I've been shot at more times than I care to recollect, so meeting you was a fine chance encounter. I am happy we've met.
Cool.
Here, a gift. I found it a while ago, and it obviously doesn't fit me. Maybe it'll make you look awesome. Ah, yes. Dangerous for me, yes. The world is dangerous for my kind as it is for you, human. But you see me, yes? I am a mutant. I am, in the eyes of the others, a radioactive freak. I cannot stay put for very long or otherwise I scare others. I don't like scaring other people. And so, I must wander instead. It is better this way. I can see the world, meet new people such as yourself, and even learn about the old world. Certainly, a wanderlust cannot be bad, not even for a mutant. Oh, you flatter me with your offer, human, but I've no need of one. I live with the idea that I must harm no one, for any reason. When faced with danger, I run away. When being robbed, I give them what I have.
Nice.
I see no reason to use a weapon, for weapons are what caused the world to become what it is now. If I am to die on the road one day, then so be it. You cannot change fate, and you cannot deceive it either. If it happens, it happens.
Oh.
But I appreciate your concern for me, and I do not want such a good deed going unrewarded. Here, I've no need for it, for I cannot wear a suit. I know it isn't much. I wish I could give you so much more. Like the moon, or the sunset, or the joy of a child's laughter. But this is all I can offer. I hope you love it.
Oh, so he had me two business
we'll
was.
Again. I know it.
Whoa. Let's see if he actually fights. He said he would never fight anyone. Then straight away he got blood on him. What a little liar. Well, who's this super mutant? These boys are fast.
I'm gonna blow you to pieces.
West side, do you like? Least violent west side. I'm gonna talk to her. So useful. She just stand here. I know I just miss him. Hopefully it protects this little area now.
She is all acclaim with her eyes of night and lips as bright as flame. When she dances by, senoritas stare and cavaliers sigh. bar across the arch.
Must be up there.
Yes, she has them all on the way. But her heart belongs to just one. Her heart belongs to her.
Jeez. That's fine, Bradley.
She dances by.
I guess you've been waiting for that letter for a long time. I've played a few times now. These new radio stations.
Howdy.
Howdy, is that going to expire or is it already expired?
We don't need the NCR.
Yeah, sure. There you are.
Look, I'm on duty. If you've got something to say, make it quick. What? Are you sure it's for me?
Yeah.
All right, give me a second. Hold on. I thought I heard something. Fuck! Fiends from the west!
Alright! I'm gonna blow you!
Oh yeah, what happened to Billy? Did we leave him on the Caesar's camp? The security guard, the security one that we had. We'll have to leave it now, I guess. It's a bit loud anyway. We got this guy still with us.
Use cover and make your shots count.
Next episode, I'll get more radio stations. Oh, it's buttons.
Seen that many raiders since I guarded a caravan passing through 80s territory. You're a courier, right? After that little fracas, color me impressed. You moved like a merc. Glad you were here. Since we got a little breathing room, I'd like to check out that package. A sealed letter. Let's see what it says. Dear Brad, my name is Joe Sellers. Almost certain.
Hello.
Turn, you've never heard of me. No shit. When I wrote this letter, I was unsure if I'd summon the nerve to send it. Okay. I made choices long ago that impacted you more than you may know. I often question my decisions, how things turned out. We'll get to the point. I am your father. I separated with your mother not long after you were born. The reasons for my decision are complicated. It was not for lack of feeling or to shirk responsibility. Bull fucking shit. On the contrary, I became an exile to ensure your safety. Not long after I met your mother, there was a war, and I was on the losing side. Mere association with me could be mistaken for complicity. As a result, I cut all ties with your mother. She went to Reno, and I wandered. I've no doubt you harbor resentment for my actions. Fuck you. If you hate me or only wish to ignore me, I only beg you to accept my parting gift. Consider it my feeble attempt to reckon for your abandonment. I know you have subsisted as a soldier of fortune for some time. I never wanted that life for you. Better in your life, cocksucker. There is a vault in the Mojave that contains enough wealth to let you start anew. You could leave the hazards of the frontier behind you. There is nothing I can offer to make up for the pain I inflicted on you and your mother, but I still owe you this birthright. It is all that I have left. Make no mistake, this is not a simple salvage. You must walk a dangerous path to collect the means to access the vault. However, I believe your profession has given you the skills and necessary fortitude to see this through. Enclosed with this letter is a key, the first of three required to open the vault. The next key is in the Linus Caverns in the Mesquite Mountains. It's been so long since these measures were put in place, I have no idea what you'll find there aside from the next key. I understand if you wish to dispose of this note and erase any notion of connection to me, you would be more than justified. Consider this my last will and testament. Your father, Joe Sellers.
No bullshit. Is this some kind of con? Come clean or I'll butt stroke your fucking skull. Excuse my skepticism, but what the fuck am I supposed to make of this? Some old coot writes me, says I inherited his stash. Even if it's a con, it's shit. He expects me to go digging through fuck knows what kind of shitholes to get some keys? Fuck that noise. Let's get something real clear. I don't have a father. Let's say, however unlikely it may be, that this old fuck knocked up my mom back in 41. Blowing your wad and walking away doesn't make you a father. This cocksucker had some nerve if he thinks he can just pay me off. Him and his Long John Silver bullshit. Give me a fucking treasure map to fuck all. To hell with that. To hell with him. Still, I have no way of knowing if he's just another asshole. If he's what I think he is, ex-enclave, that could be worth my time. Those old bastards still have munitions dumps scattered around. A lot of pre-war tech sells for a mean price out here. Fucking Van Graaff's gouged the shit out of everyone. It'd be fun to undercut them. I'm not opposed to investigating this, and I'd be willing to split some of the goods if you help out. Seems you know how to handle yourself. Only thing is that I'm under contract to West Side, and as you just saw, there's something of a fiend problem.
Yeah.
I don't know where they get the manpower, but fiends keep coming out of the woodwork to attack West Side. Even though badass bounty hunters killed some of their ringleaders, it seems someone else is stepping in to stir them into a frenzy. Rumor has it some strung-out witch doctor has the fiends on a drug-fueled holy ward against Westside. Really, I couldn't make this up. It seems he's holed up in the old Hoffman mine just west of here. If you can take him out, the fiend attacks should taper off. If the fiends are neutralized, I should be clear of my duties here, at least long enough to track down the vault. I have to stand watch, but I'll throw in some caps if you take care of this for me. Afterward, we can strike off together. Deal? Good. Here's a few things I was holding on to. They should help you clear those fuckers out. Just check back with me when it's done.
Cool. Really, guys, we haven't really done too much this episode, but I'm thinking leave it here for now. We'll go on the quest for this vault and all that is contained in it. To be honest, I want to download more radio stations so I can listen to some other songs whilst I'm playing. But yeah, this has been fun, and I hope you've enjoyed. I will be playing some other games on this channel, just keep an eye out. And yeah. See ya.